delighted that Mendenhall PTSA has been consistently funding AR for several years now. We find that it really enriches our language arts program.
And to begin with, the best selling point we've seen of the program is that every single day students are reading. And when they enter our classrooms, they read every day for about 10 minutes, usually at the beginning of one of the periods.
It also helps with accountability because it gives them a goal or something to look for or try to achieve by, gives them a reason to read.
Each goal is individually set by for each student by taking the STAR test, so they are individual goals based on each student's ability.
In honors, we do set a standardized goal, and in eighth grade that can be a bit of a challenge, but we have found that students are rising to meet that challenge instead of coasting, which is sometimes an issue with eighth graders and sometimes an issue with honors eighth graders in particular. But because they have that higher goal along with a higher reading level requirement, they're seeking out higher level books and books that support their History Day reading and earning some English AR credit for a lot of that hard work they do for History Day.
In sixth grade, we set goals that are challenging and attainable, and they're individually set. And so it could be anywhere from 10 to 100 points, depending on the student and how they want to challenge themselves. And so we find that everybody finds a spot and it seeks, they develop their reading level. We see a correlation between reading levels and the amount of time spent reading. And we also have to credit our school librarian for the amazing